welcome that well-remembered bit of literature, Rockabye Baby. Rockabye Baby in the treetop. What have we here? A new form of infancy delinquency? Just imagine this picture. It's 3 a.m. Baby wakes up, starts to cry. Proud young father jumps out of bed, grabs baby in one arm, cradle in the other, and runs out into the yard, frantically searching for a tree. A tree to climb all the way to the top, just to rock-a-bye baby. And when the wind blows, have we nothing better to do than to place a poor, helpless infant high in a tree and wait for the wind to blow? And when the wind blows, the cradle will rock. You can bet your sweet life it'll rock. My friends, I have seen gentle breezes back in Oklahoma that would have blown baby, cradle, father and all 10,000 miles all the way across Texas. And when the bough breaks, this is a nursery rhyme. No wonder we have juvenile delinquency. When the bough breaks, the cradle will fall. Did he think that we thought it would stay up there? The cradle will fall, and down will come baby, cradle, proud new father. And oh, what a gooey mess. Seems to me it would have been better had the poem read, proud young father, plant yourself a slippery elm. And when baby starts to whine, just remember that a slippery elm is the onlyest tree that man can't climb.